In Lockport tonight, lawmakers approving a resolution making Juneteenth an additional holiday for all city employees. This becomes effective next year. The Lockport Common Council rejecting the idea last month, citing uncertainty about where the money to make that happen would come from.